Happy Rare Disease Day. One of the things, at least, about ProQR that really stood out is the story behind the foundation of the company, of the CEO, Daniel DeBoer. I thought it really resonated, the passion that he experienced something so personal and really wanted to make a change. And my name is Nanyamka Braham, and I work as an Associate Director of Global Regulatory Affairs at ProQR. Within regulatory affairs, there's a lot of reviewing. We have to review all documentation that goes to the regulators. We are the interface between the company and also the regulators. So it's really our job to help advise product teams during drug development on the best strategy to bring products to market, especially in rare diseases where the patients are the experts. You know, they know their disease better than anyone else. So if we're trying to develop a specific product to treat their particular disease, we need to hear from them and we need to actually listen to them and incorporate that in the drug development process. Rare Disease Day is definitely an exciting time because I think it just allows us to stop and pause a little bit and listen to the patient. I think it's just a chance for us to learn and hear more and then reflect on that and see how we can develop that into drug development. And all I can say is happy Rare Disease Day.